Okay, I'm so excited. Girls' night is just around the corner. It's 6 days away, and I'm impatient, so I'm starting some pre-prep stuff now. I'm finishing some letters. I got this tray. I have some candies that are individually wrapped, so I'm gonna fill this and see if I like how it looks. I'm putting pens in mason jars. I put the pom-poms in this, like, grape-looking mason jar, and it's just so fun. I'm gonna cut stickers, try and figure out, like, how I want to display them. Just kind of trying to figure out how I want things to look, so then Friday I'm not freaking out that I can't get it the way that I want. So I'm getting so excited, and I'm so excited that I get to take you guys on this journey for a short little video of getting to see what I did for girls. And I'm so excited. Today is the day that we get to decorate, and you know it's going to be a great day because guess what? It was snowing when I woke up. Give me a better sign that it's going to be a good day than snow. You can't. Okay, so I'm going to move everything downstairs, and then we're going to decorate later because me and mom have Bible study, and I'm helping with the child care. So it will be later in the day, which doesn't really affect you because you're watching this in one video sitting, I hope. But yeah, we're going to decorate, and then obviously tomorrow I'll have to like do last minute things like order pizza, pull out candy and stuff. I don't know. And I did like crazy at 8 o'clock at night because I wanted to go live Saturday at 10. But anyways, let's go decorate. Table is not going to move on my own, so I'm going to see if I can put the tablecloths on without having to move it anymore, but we'll see, because then I also have to do a runner down the middle of the table because I didn't want my two tablecloths overlapping. We'll see. It looks so good so far. Look at how cute this looks so far. Isn't it adorable? I will show you guys more once I put more things on the table, which is what I'm going to do now. But I'm not going to video me putting stuff on the table because why would I do that when I get to show you at the end? Mom and I finished the backdrop, and then balloons are going to go up tomorrow, but I don't want them to deflate. So I'm mulling them up tomorrow. I think the table is done. Let me show you. Look at this beautiful little masterpiece. I realize something isn't done. We're going to hang a sign right there, but we need my dad's help. Then I started the candy coffee bar thing, candy bar, and then I'll show it to you, but it'll be finalized tomorrow. Those are to-go boxes, here's wrapped candy, and then those are going to be the candies that I will unwrap, and then they can fill the candies in these little containers, and then they'll each get one of these trays. And then next to the pizza, I'm going to have pretzels, Cheerios, and popcorn, so they'll be able to come over here for dry goods, and yes, we're having pizza for dinner. I'm so excited. More updates coming tomorrow. Guys, I am so excited. It is officially 7 hours until girls' night. I accidentally woke up at 6 a.m. because I had a nightmare about girls' night. It's something totally unrealistic that is not going to happen. I had a dream that we forgot. Jalen, if you see this, we did not forget you because you were here. I will get proof of it by the end of this video. I don't have a lot of setup left to do. But once there's a little more natural light, so I don't have to turn on all the lights in the house, I'm going to walk through and show you guys everything. I do need to pour the candy into the things, and I want some candy now. So I'm going to pour it now because it's not like it's going to go stale in 7 hours because you can have candy that lasts a week. I don't know. Okay, but anyways, I'm excited. Thank you. Okay, so after that little montage, you maybe noticed, and if you didn't, I'm gonna tell you, one of the bowls was empty and there's no pizza. The pizza I'm ordering closer to 4, and there's someone who might be showing up before 4 because she's homeschooled. So I don't want to be filming while she's here. I want all of my filming to be done before the girls get here. And then the bowl that's empty is going to be popcorn, and I'm going to pop that fresh while they're working on their craft. So I just want it to be fresh. So that's going to wait. But I hope you like the little montage. Unless I think of something last minute, I think that is it. I might show you guys a close-up of Jalen's plate, because that is the only plate where I'm going to actually show the child's name, because you guys have seen Jalen before, and I have her mom's permission to have her on my YouTube channel. But I'm going to show you like a close-up of her plate, just so you can see what it looks like with the card and all that fun stuff. But then I think that's it, other than showing you that Jalen is real and that she made it to girls' night. Other than that, I think the next time I'll see you will be when I'm telling you how girls' night went. Also, if I haven't mentioned, we're watching the movie Noelle, and if you haven't seen the movie Noelle with Anna Kendrick, I think is her name. I keep wanting to call her Anne Hathaway. Don't know why, but it's what my brain does. But we're going to watch that movie tonight, and it's going to be so much fun. So, see you guys later.
I lied. Here's the close-up of Jay's plate with her cup, so this is what they'll see when they're sitting down.
Oh my goodness, that was such a big success. It was so much fun. It was a blast. And I also realized I didn't get a video with Jalen, so there should be a picture like right there. Also, I'm still holding a paintbrush because I'm trying to clean everything up, because I know that tomorrow I will not be in the mood to clean anything. So I'm trying to get it done tonight. And I'm also going to edit tonight. It's already 10 o'clock, but doesn't matter. It was a great night. We had so much fun. Fun conversations. It was fun to hear them laugh and just share things about their lives. It was also fun to just like step back and let them do what they wanted to do. Let them be comfortable. Let them let loose and be themselves. Like, we made messes and it was okay. Like, didn't hurt the world. The world is still spinning. Like, everything's fine. It was so good. I'm blown away by it. I wish it could be my full-time job, because that was an absolute blast. And what a blessing it was. Mom, if you're watching this, thank you for your help. My mom helped me like eyeball a lot of things and make sure things look good. So that was really nice. It was just all in all, just a really good time. Thank you to my girls who came. If you're watching this, thank you for coming. I had so much fun hosting you. It was a big blast. We ended up ending the night by doing blindfold karaoke, or whatever it's called, where you don't look at the TV. You're not blindfolded, but you don't look at the TV and you try and guess the cues. I found out that we do not know as many songs as we thought we did, and that I'm older than I thought I was. But God is so good. What a blessing tonight was. I'm glowing.